Introduction. What is activity-based costing? Activity-based costing, ABC, is a methodology for more accurately allocating overhead costs and can be particularly beneficial for IT organizations. With ABC, rather than allocating overhead costs based on broad approximations or some arbitrary allocation method, cost objects are assigned activity costs based on their consumption of activities. This approach provides a more accurate picture of the true cost of operating an IT organization and can help to identify areas where cost savings may be possible. A few key concepts are important to understand to properly apply ABC in an IT setting. First, it is important to identify the various activities that take place within the organization and which resources they consume. Once these activities have been identified, the next step is to determine how to measure the consumption of each activity best. This typically involves tracking the number of times each activity is performed or the amount of time that is spent on each activity. Finally, once the activities and their associated costs have been identified and measured, they can be allocated to individual cost objects such as projects, products, or services. While ABC can provide a more accurate picture of the true cost of operating an IT organization, it should be noted that this approach can also be quite complex and resource-intensive. As such, it is important to carefully consider whether ABC is right for your organization before making any decisions.
Principles and uses of ABC. ABC is an accounting method that assigns costs to activities rather than products or services. The main purpose of ABC is to provide a more accurate portrayal of the true cost of production by assigning indirect costs, such as overhead, to specific activities. This information can then be used to decide pricing, product mix, and resource allocation. The first step in ABC is identifying the activity pools, which are groups of related activities that consume resources. Once the activity pools are identified, a cost driver is assigned to each pool. Cost drivers are factors that cause the consumption of resources, such as the number of times an activity is performed or the amount of time it takes to complete an activity. Once the activity pools and cost drivers have been identified, costs are assigned to each activity based on the cost driver. The final step is to allocate overhead costs to each product or service based on its consumption of activities. This information can then be used to decide pricing, product mix, and resource allocation.
Understanding costs. One of the most important aspects of any business is understanding the costs associated with running that business. This is especially true for businesses in the IT industry, where costs can quickly get out of control if they are not managed properly. Activity-based costing, ABC, is a cost management method that can be extremely helpful for IT businesses in understanding and managing their costs. ABC assigns costs to activities rather than products or services, then allocates those costs to individual products or services based on how much each uses those activities. This can be a very powerful tool for IT businesses, as it allows them to see exactly where their costs are coming from and how much each product or service is costing them. It also provides a way to track cost savings from improvements or changes in activities. If you are interested in learning more about activity-based costing for IT businesses, several excellent resources are available online. These can help you understand the basics of ABC and how to implement it in your business.
Activity drivers. In activity-based costing, ABC, the activities that drive costs are identified, and cost objects are assigned to those activities. The cost of each activity is then allocated to the objects that use the activity. This results in a more accurate allocation of overhead costs than traditional methods, which often simply allocate overhead based on a single factor, such as machine hours or labor dollars. There are four main steps in activity-based costing. 1. Identify the activities that drive costs. 2. Assign cost objects to those activities. 3. Allocate the cost of each activity to its cost object S. 4. Calculate an activity-based overhead rate for each activity.
Activities, products, and customers. Activity-based costing, ABC, is a methodology for more accurately assigning costs to products or services by activity. The basic premise of ABC is that all cost objects, whether they are products, services, customers, or anything else, consume activities. The activities required to produce a product or service have costs associated with them, and these costs should be assigned to the product or service based on the consumption of the activities. In traditional costing methods, such as job order costing, the overhead costs are typically assigned to products or services based on some arbitrary allocation method, such as direct labor hours. This can lead to distorted and inaccurate cost information. With ABC, however, the overhead costs are assigned to products or services based on the underlying activities that they consume. This provides a more accurate picture of the true cost of producing a product or service. There are three main types of activities in ABC: unit-level activities, batch-level activities, and product-sustaining activities. Unit-level activities are those that are performed each time a unit of a product or service is produced. For example, if you manufacture widgets, each widget that you produce will require certain unit-level activities to be performed, such as setup time on the production line, machine time, and quality control inspection. These unit-level activities all have costs associated with them which should be assigned to each widget that is produced.
Calculating the cost of a product or service. The cost of a product or service is the total amount of money a company spends to produce or provide that product or service. The cost of a product or service includes the direct costs, materials, labor, and overhead, and the indirect costs, marketing, administration, and research and development. To calculate the cost of a product or service, you need to know the following. 1. The direct materials cost. This is the cost of all the materials used to make the product or provide the service. 2. The direct labor cost is the cost of all the labor that goes into making the product or providing the service. This includes both direct and indirect labor costs. 3. The manufacturing overhead cost. This is the cost of all the indirect expenses incurred in manufacturing the product or providing the service. This includes rent, utilities, property taxes, insurance, and depreciation. 4. The marketing, administrative, and research and development costs are all indirect expenses incurred in marketing, selling, and administering the product or service. This includes advertising, sales commissions, office expenses, legal fees, and research and development costs. Conclusion. This provides a great starting point to learn more about activity-based costing for IT. We've provided a brief overview of what it is and how it can help your business manage its costs more effectively.